Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Nirjana from Leo Tales, and what we have here today is Fab Bag for the month of January 2021. And this time you have four pouches of the same design. It's a very nice, pretty design, but different color. I think it's like a honeycomb design. What I like the most is this 180 degree zipper, which is, I think, for the first time. Very good quality zipper, and it has Fab Bag written on it. So it is the Reset January Fab Bag. You're getting four products. There is no choice. Everyone will receive the same. There is also a card for the In My Fab Bag contest, and then there is something. It is join the bandwagon and win movie vouchers for you and your bestie. Okay, so this is, I think, a contest or something. You can check these out. You can check out their Insta page for more details. Okay, so let's get started with the products. Now, the first product, which is the star product also, is this set of four mini liquid lipsticks, or they call lip ink, by the brand C2P. I absolutely adore the box. You're getting 2.5 ml each, and the key ingredients are also mentioned for this one. It is a newly manufactured product, and the price is 1199. Absolutely stunning box, something I see myself using as a prop. And these are the four shades. Let's check out the swatches and the packaging. So this is how the packaging looks like. At the bottom you have the shades. We have shade number one, Tranquil Brown, then shade number two, Immortal Ruby, shade number three, Arctic Vineyard, and shade number four, Lustrous Fuchsia. Now let's check out the packaging. It is, so this is how the wand is, and let's see the swatches. This is shade one. It's a proper brownish shade, and this is the texture. It has a chocolatey like fragrance. I will be posting detailed swatches of this as a probably a swatch party video on Instagram, so you can check that out. That is shade number two. It is a nice bright tomato reddish kind of shade, you know, the proper red and the perfect party wear kind of. Then shade number three, it's a bit I would say brownish. Yeah, it's a bit dark, but I think on pigmented lips it'll look nice. This is the third shade, and I think this is my kind of shade among the lot. And the last one is a bright pink, something that every girl should own in her collection, you know, the bright, a little bit of neonish kind of pink. And this is the fourth shade. All right, so the texture looks good for now. Let's see how matte these are. Anyway, I like the packaging, and I'm glad that a new brand is being introduced in subscription boxes. And overall, the packaging is also really nice. 2.5 ml is decent quantity, and I think this is a good one this time. The second product, which is common for everyone, is by the brand Skinlicious. It is the cucumber gel with aloe vera and coffee berry. It can be used for hair and skin. 100% botanical extract. You're getting 100 ml, and the ingredient list contains aloe vera, calendula, pine bark, coffee berry. The ingredient list is mentioned here. How to use, required quantity and massage gently. For best result, use prior to sleep and post shower in the morning. All right. 299 rupees, and it has an expiry of 36 months, and Skinlicious is a brand from New Delhi. Alright, it is not tested on animals also. So this is the tube-like packaging, and this is the color. It looks a little greenish, but on my hand it looks like colorless gel only. It has a very pleasant fragrance, not too harsh or not too strong for sensitive nose. Pleasant fragrance only, and it shuts tightly, so you can carry it when you're traveling also. Gel, I'm glad they did not send pure aloe vera gel, because that's very common, but cucumber gel is pretty good. Yeah, so the next product, which is the third one, is from the brand Votrey or Votwa. This is a multivitamin and rejuvenating night cream night fusion. You're getting 30 gram. It is a completely made in India product, and the price is 699 rupees. Key ingredient: olive, almond, bale, bottle ground, rosemary, apple, arnica, grapeseed, licorice, funnel extract, turmeric extract, etc. And this is the texture of the cream. It has a male cologne like fragrance, not too strong. It's just a fragrant nature, but not at all strong. And this is how it is. It looks like souffle to me, and it is a unisex product as well, as you can see, both men. So yeah, can be used for all genders. And now the last product is by the brand La Roy. It is their holographic nail paint. I've heard so many good reviews about this particular brand, and it is a holographic nail enamel. It is a completely made in India brand. It is non-toxic nitrate formula, and these are the baddies which are not in this nail paint. I do follow a few of nail artists and nail paint enthusiasts on Instagram. I've seen them talk at length about, oh my god, this is so pretty, about this brand Leroy. At least for about 2 years I've been seeing, and eventually it's in the box. I'm happy. And it has an expiry till 2022, and the shade that we have here is HMG Bombay. It is for 499 rupees. I am not a left-hander, so this is a very, very difficult process for me, quite adventurous, so kindly forgive all the, for all the dirty looks, but I just wanted to give you a swatch. So this is like one coat, and it looks absolutely gorgeous. It's so pretty. Oh my god, I can't wait to put it on my hands or maybe on my feet. So pretty, so pretty. Yeah, so that is the fourth and the last product, and that's everything we received in Fabbag this time. To be very honest, I am super duper excited about this liquid lipstick set and the Leroy product, and also Skinlish is also my first time. What were products though I have used before? So after like about 4 or 5 minutes, this is how the liquid lipstick looks like. They have turned into complete, this one takes a little more drying, but the first one matte, second is dried, third is dried, so yeah, we can say that it's transfer proof. Okay, so that's good. It's transfer proof also, and yeah, a safe set of shades for everyone. So overall, the January fab bag looks very appealing to me. If you are like looking for a holographic, good holographic nail paint also, then you can definitely try this month's edition. You can use my code as well. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys think about it. We will meet again, until then, take care. Bye.